What is going on, guys? Man, we are behind on Assassin's Creed. I said when I start hunting the cultists, we'll go ahead and do that to see who the final cultist would be. And I've been playing other games, and I've been kind of working on the trophies in this one, and now we are basically down to the last bit of hunting the cultists. So as you can see, we got 5 on the outside, 2 on the inside. We still got 1 more to unveil. We kill this guy, we unveil it. Go ahead and kill these, and then hopefully, if it depends how quick it is, by the end of this episode, so the next episode, we can knock out these 3 and unveil the biggest one, the ghost of the cosmos. And my dog barked at fucking nothing again. Enough! I don't know what she's barking at. I swear she's losing her damn mind. Alright, so we got one son of a bitch right here in front of us. Let's go get him. As I just face first. I don't understand that landing technique, but okay. Let's go hurry up and kill this one. Do I have arrows? That's the question, if I have arrows, because I used a lot of arrows on Medusa. Old Medusa. Why did I do that? Grab what we can. Yeah, I don't have enough to craft max, that's for sure. I don't have enough to craft any of these, and this one's like exploding or some shizzies like that I haven't unlocked yet. But let's go. So I have the armor. Oopsies. So I have the mortal set, all 5. I just changed the appearance. But it has not been giving me a health back. I've just been desyncing. I'm almost tempted just to put on a whole different set. Let's see if I can flip above this guy and assassinate his ass. Yes, please go in the boat. Yes.
No enemy of the cult of cosmos can be allowed.
Oh, bitch, you wanna fight? Got bombs, huh?
You will not stop the cult, child. We are everywhere.
I was stuck on the boat. How gay is that shit? Okay, I'm trying to do something. Why are you guys coming now after I basically already killed you? I can only preserve my attention.
Give my regards to Hades.
Another one bites the dust. Alright. Dead bitch. Let's unveil the last inner.
This war will rage forever.
Parliament so wise. Okay, he's got a freaking sweet axe though. Alright, let's see who's our next target. Well, we finished that one. Technically, if we want, we can go finish this one, and this one, and then just take out the two. That's 51. That guy's 51. What the heck? We'll just go, we'll do this guy next. We'll just go around in a circle. 9,000. Woo! Of course, I did not get the closest one next to him. Sounds about right. Alright. Just. 9,655 to what's it gonna be? To 436, heyo! So where's... Is he over the mountain? He might be over the mountain, technically.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
No doubt, they keep a sharp watch everywhere. Oh yeah, he's all the way over. Oh, I ran straight into this place. Let's just go out the door. They won't even know I'm here. Oh shit. Xander the Poison King. Alright. Where is Xander the Poison King located? Oh, he's tier 4? I don't care. If you're not a tier ahead of me, I'm not worried about you. Let's go get the Cultist. I hear a lot of wolves, apparently. They don't want to mess with this. Look at this dude. Is this dude by himself? Oh no, he got a bunch of little scrubs with him. What are they doing? What are they fighting? Oh hell yeah, they're trying to kill his ass.
What should I do? Let's go! I'm burning!
Guys, I'm kidding. Damn, calm down.
What is this? Are you even trying?
Fuck! Help me!
Yo, calm down. I'm just trying to kill the cultist, bruh. And you guys did it for me. Like, no shame in your game. Good job, guys. Strong work. I barely had to do shit. I just didn't mean to hit you. We're on the same side here, guys. I mean, I ain't gonna pass 3-4, you know. We would. Giggity. Let him cool off a minute. These guys are still looking for me? Why the hell are they still looking? No reason to still be looking for me.
Don't move.
Good, while you guys are all busy up there looking, I'm gonna go down here and finish this cultist. Let's move on to the next bull.
I'm coming for all of you.
Boom, shakalaka. Oh, yeah. Oh, let me grab this one before we continue. Might as well, I need it for the ship. One of the trophies, you gotta make your ship like legendary. Shit, man, you know how much ore and wood and freaking skin you need? God lord. Stupid. Stupid, huh? Man, just. Boop. Get another. I need six more and I can upgrade my spear all the way. Let's find you, good sir. 3,000 miles from me. Okay. Meters, miles, whatever you want to call it. Oh, alright. I've already killed Medusa, the Cyclops, the Minotaur. Let's make a way down. Question is, do I want, I mean, it's only 300. We'll run it. If it was more than 300, I think I'd horse it up. If I just roll up in there with the damn horse and not think about it, then I'd be like, ah, I missed my surprise attack. Mushroom cave. Okay. Cool, cool. I'm guessing there's a lot of mushrooms. You go in there and there ain't like one damn mushroom. It's like the hell? Why is it called Mushroom Cave? Is this dude just running through the forest? Oh, he's fighting people. Hell yeah, kill his ass for me.
I
hit. Please do. Oh, don't fight me. Oh. Firm. Thanks, guys. That's back to back that they've helped.
We weren't better off.
Didn't have to do shit. I got all the Athenian stuff now. 104. Woo! Give me that XP! All arrows pierce shield. Ooh, that would be nice on this boat. Ooh! The hell, Moose? Wanna die? Oh, fuck that. Y'all ain't getting away. Oh, yeah, you are. You lucky, you've been some good skin. Ooh, four. Well, I was expecting, you know, back-to-back helps with murdering people, but cool, thanks guys, appreciate that. Alright, let's go get this guy then. Let's see, where are you? Well, there's one down here. You're probably an inner person, maybe. Oh! Are you right? Oh, shit. You right next to the thing. We're at. Taking a time, you know, just taking a sweet time. Okay, so where are we? Oh, shit, okay. Right there. Question is, can we sneak up on this guy's ass? Oh, Lord. I don't care about that. All those dudes with him.
Welcome here,
sellsword!
I don't want to be spotted here.
Fuck it! Climb up the goddamn wall, you! What the fuck you doing, you stupid?
What the? Die!
Kill these small guys right here.
You stop. You.
You doing throws, fucking ass. two left, huh? Oof. Let's go kill this dude over here. That way, when we do have to go, it's only the 5v1, not... Treasure and burn shit. Man, this is the last two. I might as well just get everything since we're here.
Careful in this area.
So we have to fight for Athenians on Achaea's battleground. Alright, we're... Okay. Lower the nation's power. Loot treasure. Palm and the Wise. That's the... Okay, that's that dude. So we don't want him just yet. We want to take this guy out. So let's go... I guess we got... Oopsies, I don't know what the hell that was. Ooh, we got three guys on our ass. Let's see here. Betrayed. Cleaners. Tempted just to pay the... Yeah, I'm just gonna go pay the bounties. I don't need them running around trying to go after me, so I need a low... So we'll just loot the treasures? I think that would be a big drop in their thing, so... It's just the loading screens, man. You take away the loading screens and we'd probably have an extra 5 freaking minutes. Alright. Let's go loot the treasures real quick. Get in and get out. Hopefully that'll lower enough just to get the thing ready so we can go in the war and then beat its ass. Let's take all I can, I mean. I'm not here.
Huh!
Kill that dude, but I mean, we can do that. I was hoping we'd lower enough to do that, but apparently we did not get that much from this. It's over with, dude. No fucking match, dude. Get the fuck out of here. Barely even your area, and you're like, chill out. It's like, dude, what the fuck did I do? There's your captain, though. Gotta suck, old Capitan. Why? That's not even who we're facing, you fucking dumbass.
Die!
undiscovered leader. We're already at 35 minutes, and I gotta run all the way down there. I'm going to. I'm going to go ahead and end this video. We'll pick up in the next video when I'm gonna take down the cultist. So, alright, guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the rest.